Back in the 80s, you would have dropped the heavy metal for like punk.